Hi everyone, I'm Daisuke Miyamoto, come from University of Tokyo in Japan. And our laboratory, we are using this tsukumos, kind of insects, to understand the brain. And our laboratory, we are performing getting a morphological neural model and patch clamp and calcium imaging and so on. And my work is reconstructing tsukumos brain model as a multi-compartmental Hodgkin-Huxley model. But that kind of simulation is a large amount of calculation cost. So we started to use the K computer. It is the first computer in Japan and the fourth place in the world. But that is not easy way. And I think you have seen similar figure in this morning. And this left figure means the exponential development of the supercomputer performance. And it says in 2020s, it will reach the 1 exaflops in the top of the supercomputer. And in the contrast, right figure is a CPU clock frequency, but it is not increasing the last 10 years. So there is some paradox, but that means they are using many kind of parallelisms to increase the supercomputer performance. So if we want to perform the exascale simulation in 2020s, we have to use many kind of parallelism. For example, instruction level and core and thread level and node level. For example, K computer has could accumulate 8 operations at 1 clock and with 1 core. And K computer CPU has 8 core in 1 chip. And finally, K computer has 80,000 chips in that instruction. So, and in my poster, I would like to introduce my folks. I'm focusing on instruction level parallelism. It means 8 operations at once. It is not so large to compare to that number, but it is a very important part of performance. And this is our model. It is a multi-compartment Hodgkin-Huxley type model simulation, and we are using neuron simulator. And this model has two parts of computational parts. First part is a Cayley equation. It calculates propagation of voltage as a usual electrical circuit. And the second part is a Hodgkin-Huxley type equation. It calculates the dynamics of each channels and in each compartment. And in our measurement and estimation, this equation is occupies most of the simulation, especially the MHN rate functions are main part of the simulation. So we optimize this area to increase performance, like changing the data structure of these parameters and enabling many cache efficiency and changing group for the reduced conditional branching. And finally, we can enable the assembly instruction of K computers, and we obtain the 6 times faster in K computer. And our optimization is also effective in Intel's computer. It is 3 times faster in your usual neuron. And thank you so much.